Rob, what the heck are you doing?
Hey, Rich. Just getting a little R&R. I'm thinking about how my circuit board over here can handle all this heat.
That's what you think about when you relax?
I sure do. And I have a question from a customer.
Oh, shoot.
Customer asks, how do I effectively manage all the heat generated by my circuit board?
That's actually a great question, Rob. An ideal solution for thermal diffusion would be Panasonic's pyrolytic graphite sheet, or PGS.
Pyro what?
Pyrolytic graphite sheet, or PGS for short. PGS is a synthetic graphite sheet that has high thermal conductivity and a lot of mechanical flexibility. PGS has a crystalline structure which allows you to bend it around curved surfaces. Place it on your circuit board's heat source, and it'll evenly distribute the heat across the graphite sheet.
Wow, that's awesome. That's like a one-stop shop for thermal diffusion.
Oh, not exactly, Rob. It really depends on your needs. For example, your printed circuit board here has components of different heights. For something like this, you would need Panasonic's semi-sealing material to diffuse the heat.
Semi-sealing material? How's that different than PGS?
Semi-sealing material is a softer version of PGS. It has the advantage to cover uneven heights on a circuit board. It's a thermoplastic resin with a strip of PGS adhered to it, so it can conform to components at different heights and reduce thermal resistance.
Are there other forms of PGS for different applications?
Absolutely. Panasonic offers soft PGS, NASBIS.
NAS what?
NASBIS, nanosilica balloon insulation sheet.
Wow, that's a mouthful.
It sure is, Rob. That's why we call it NASBIS for short. It has very low thermal conductivity, so NASBIS actually prevents heat transfer. It's great for applications such as wearable devices or medical devices. Basically, anywhere where you would want to isolate the heat source from heat-sensitive areas.
What about soft PGS?
Soft PGS is a slightly thicker, more compressible version of our standard PGS. It creates low thermal resistance and is great for use in IGBT modules as a substitute for that messy thermal grease.
Wow, Panasonic sure does have thermal management covered.
Boom, son.
All this talk has made me tired. Why don't you join me and relax here for a little while?
You know, Rob, that sounds like a pretty good idea, but why would I want to hang out in a dirty warehouse?
Suit yourself, old man.